We're gonna walk with the guy, and then we're gonna go.
As soon as you try to pass your leg over here, let's say, boom, the guy's gonna make some posture up, and then you're gonna miss it. Start cross your leg, and start behind your hip. Okay, so keep holding the pants. If you go over here right away, maybe the guy's gonna be turned quickly and escape. I'm gonna start lifting him, but as soon as I start lifting him, he starts to put the weight forward. I can't, I'm gonna come up on my elbow.
You see? And move myself back. I'm gonna go there and go to the otigari, see? My hand goes straight to the collar. Opposite side, I put my hand through, my arm through, I'm gonna put my knee here. Squeeze, and then I'm gonna hook it. Bring the guy back. Now I'm gonna escape my hips and take the back.